How to illustrate a children's book. Children's books are bland and boring without pictures. That's where an illustrator comes in. If you're new to illustrate children's books, you'll probably need to practice. Draw some thumbnail sketches based on your story. Get an idea of your character's appearances with study sketches. You can use these as references throughout the whole illustration process. Receive the sketches to your target if you add any extra details you want to put in the illustration. Turn the sketch over and rub the entire back with charcoal. Turn the sketch back over and place it into position on some watercolor paper. Tape it down and retrace all of the main lines. Notice the carbon copy of the lines showing on the watercolor paper. Get rid of any charcoal residue on the watercolor paper with acne added eraser, and make the lines as light as possible. Paint a quick thumbnail study before painting, so you know what colors you want to paint your characters. Keep the colors on your illustration as bright and cheerful as possible, because children tend to like it like that. Also, it might be an idea to make your characters more like a cartoon than real life. Add pen outlines to everything, to define detail. Your illustration is now finished.